Here we are at Lover's Delight Spring. As you can see, the spring has carbonated water coming from it, and it's delicious. It tastes a lot like Alka-Seltzer. And Lover's Delight Spring is in a secluded little spot right along Soda Creek. And it got its name because in old days, couples used to come down here and smooch a little bit in this beautiful little spot.